Now let's go to our matchup that puts the Coastal Bend on the map, a non-district battle in the Alamo Dome. Representing the 361, the Miller Buccaneers in a 5A Division II challenge. The two-time 6A defending state champion DeSoto Eagles. First quarter, DeSoto ball. Kelvin with all day to throw. Hits wide open. Sayrod Baker. Eagles up 7-0. Miller down by 2 touchdowns now. Trevor Long going long. Corey Holmes in the hands. Incomplete pass. Good effort by Miller, but DeSoto runs away with this one 57-21.